before we go, we're going to talk briefly about something that brings joy to my heart and soul, a smile to my face, snakes.
Wrong.
First of all, I want to acknowledge, I don't dislike snakes. I'm just scared of them. I mean, a lot of stories in the news popping up recently about snakes invading homes, various states across the country, leaving experts to wonder if this is a sign of what's to come this summer. One Missouri woman found 8 snakes in 5 days. North Texas family, 24 rattlesnakes, including one in the toilet. Another family found their storm shelter filled with snakes. And I'll tell you, the good news is you have a lot of snakes in the house, you're probably not gonna have a lot of mice.
No.
So there are some positives, but who wants to be knee-deep in snakes when they're in their own home? We're joined by wildlife expert Jason. Join us via Skype. Because just, is there an uptick in calls lately, snakes being found either right next to the home or in the home itself?
There is a serious uptick in snake activity when you have a lot of rain. When you have rain, that makes plants grow. The plants have seeds, they drop seeds. You have more rats, more field mice, and then that's just food for them to come after.
I'm curious because I was reading that a hole just 1/8 of an inch wide could allow a snake to get in the house. I mean, that's a small hole. So how do we go about, Jason, keeping the home airtight? Because I know me, if I come home and there's a rattlesnake in my house,
you're out of there.
No, someone's gonna have to call 911 because I will be having a heart attack. It will happen. Unequivocally, I don't care how healthy my heart is, I will have a heart attack. So what can we do?
The first thing you need to do is treat every snake like it's venomous. We advise people to call professionals, call us, call another wildlife relocation company, and then they can actually look around your house and tell you what you need to do to prevent the snakes from entering.
And obviously the takeaway here is just be aware, all those little openings around your home, they're inviting the rats, they're inviting then the snakes, and then you have these massive infestations. The easiest thing to do is just make sure your home is as airtight as possible. And certainly if you see a snake, treat it like it's venomous. If you do get bitten, treat it like it's venomous if you're not sure. Jason, thank you so much for joining us.
I started sweating just thinking about it.
Well, I'd seen those pictures. That one with
this. Yeah.
That's nasty.
And if you ever encounter a snake bite, make sure you go to the doctor. Don't think about it. Don't wait. Don't try to figure out. Don't look online to say, what does a poisonous snake look like? Don't do that.
None of that works.
Just go to the doctor.
Yes. There is an antivenom for poisonous snakes that can be provided to save limbs, potentially, especially with small children. These can be deadly. Potentially, those treatments could save a life. We'll be right back.